Okay, everyone. Give me a couple minutes, let me set up, and then we will officially be good to go. Today we're going to do some basketball again. Hopefully we don't lose. If we do, I don't care. Might it happens to be we lose. Might I gotta get not used to losing. And later we're doing another stream. I will talk to you guys. One sec. I'm going to put some
Wise buy.
music on. Hi, Lukey. So today we're playing some basketball. Give me one sec. Today we're playing some basketball. And then later on today we're playing some trucking. I'm only going to be playing basketball till a little bit. I'm doing good. I'm doing good. We're going to play some basketball and then we're going to play some trucking later tonight. So, I'm getting set up. But yeah, I'm doing good. We will start in 20 minutes. We will do 20 minutes and then when it hit like 15 minutes, we will start on the talking scene. Oh yeah, I need to start putting this so one sec. So yeah, what turned down the music again? So, are you still here, Lukey? Because what I'm thinking about doing, yes. What I'm thinking about doing is today we're going to get play some basketball. Later on today, we're going to play some trucking, and that will be it. We're going to try to stream two times a day. Tomorrow, we're not streaming, so we're taking a break on tomorrow. Yeah. We're taking a little break on streaming tomorrow. So yeah, I'll be trucking later today. How's your day, Lucas? Is that covering my YouTube chat? Yeah, I think it is. One sec. Give me one sec. There we go. Too happy Canada Day, Lucas. To everyone that is in here. There we go. Let's see if that looks a little bit better. Yeah. You know what, let's get started. You know what, let's get start going into NBA right now. We will be turning off the music. Just give me a couple more minutes to get the game set up. There we go. So yeah, tonight, right now we're gonna play some NBA. Win, lose, I don't care, like. We lost the last time, so hopefully we can win. We took 1-0. And our team isn't. Buddy, once again, I will help you when we can get together, okay? Right now, I can't help you, because it's going late. So we could, I'm not losing, and we have to. And we can only set people that are pretty much in a good age, but I'm not giving up. Decline trade. We're not trading him. Okay, we have the next game. We are facing off against Dallas Mavericks. We're probably going to get our butt kicked again, but we have to play to win, and we're probably going to lose. But whatever happens, happens. Let go.
The Mavericks look to take charge at the American Airlines Center in Dallas, Texas, and we're gonna
let go play.
I'm Kevin Harlan, joined by
these jerseys are sick.
Anthony. David Aldridge is our sideline report. So for the Mavericks, their last game a loss to Philadelphia.
Our last game was a loss, so hopefully we can actually win then. Good tip for back.
Here's Jerome. Now the starting group for the visitors. Myers Leonard is out there with Thomas Bryant. And there's Monk, and it's Jerome in at the point. The shot by Monk is no good.
And it was interesting how the Dallas franchise sold its fans on Doncic.
Oh, that's an easy bucket. Not looking good.
6'7" Steve Nash. Isn't quite the shooter Steve was, but is only a teenager. Great vision. Boy, he can really pass it, and it turns out Doncic is all of that and more.
And so it's the Mavericks getting on the board first.
Let go. Good play. Good play. Good play.
Both likes to shoot, but their great decision. Give it to the open teammate.
Now here's Doncic. D right on him.
Play D.
On the three off target.
Give it to the point and settle it down. Settle it down.
Yeah, it said Luka was big and mobile enough in the modern game, can guard multiple positions, has a skill set, a winning mentality, and those leadership qualities.
Go! Let go! Come back and win this. We lost last game, so we have to win some game.
Brunson scanning the floor. Pass to Porzingis, shoots it up.
Nope.
First shot, first
pass. Okay.
The reflexes on Porzingis can't surprise you. For a big, he plays with great quickness.
Jerome passes to
Mike. Come on.
And it is good.
Good point.
Three for four from the field to start the game. They'll take that.
About 2 minutes played here in the first quarter. Picked away.
Go.
And here's the fast break. Tries it from 19. With the second effort. And it's
let
good.
Go.
Mung's got six. And here's Brunson. He'll bring it up for the Mavericks. 4-point game.
Good defense. Good D. Good D. Let go, Monk. Let go.
And here's Brunson. He'll bring it up for Dallas. And there's the pass to Porzingis.
Nope.
Again, the miss by the Mavericks.
And you don't want to give up that kind of look too often.
And finish off by Bryant.
Why settle for a layup when you can jam? Bryant.
Let go. This is our game. Even though we lost one game, we can win.
Too many empty possessions. Right now, they need a basket.
Play D.
Here's Brunson.
Play D. Get the back.
Reset for down. Doncic kicks to Brunson.
Don't let him in the paint. Do not let him in the paint. Let him take threes. But don't let him in the paint.
Fantastic move by Richardson. And this guy is 200 pounds. Hard to stop on the bounce.
Just over 3.5 minutes gone here in the first. To the inside.
And one. Good job, boys. Good work. Good work. Already exceeding expectations. Frank, their spirits are running sky high right now. Kevin, it's always a great feeling to come out strong, but it is hard to maintain that consistency. Yeah, the teams that do, you know, they believe in themselves and they keep playing. But good try, buddy. Consistency so hard.
You know, because you're not playing against yourself, and we're human. And Kevin is
good play. Good play. Good play. You probably have had some days where you haven't. Keep the lead going, boys. And that's no different for a guy competing at this level. My friend, they go in the paint, we gotta stop them. Good try. Let them get the easy points. Pick works well there. Not
much resistance from the D. It's a lazy effort, let's just be honest. Hoping the shooter misses, that doesn't constitute defense.
Here's Leonard, passes it to Jerome. Here's Connaughton, three-pointer. It's good.
Let's go!
Connaughton's got five now.
Oh, this is the kind of start they were hoping for.
Now, here's Doncic. Defense right on him.
Nope. Get the rebound.
You almost have to assume he's going to knock those down when he is that open.
Plenty of daylight on that.
But pull away from this win.
Mavericks trail by 11. To Richardson.
Play the box him out. Get the rebound.
Porzingis comes with the double team. Here's Jerome.
Good try, Jerome. Back.
It isn't the D that causes that miss. That's just a loss of concentration. That's
right wing.
Play some D. Play some tight D. Watch the box. Watch the pick off. Good D. Richardson. Backboard, get the back. On the grass, give it to the point.
Here's Jerome, Richardson cover. Monk for three.
Oh, good try, Monk.
Mavericks pull it in. Over in the corner, Doncic.
Shoot, that was my man. Get the rebound. Foul.
Porzingis is almost impossible to guard, especially when he's focusing on trying to score.
Mavericks shooting their first free throws here for the night.
Yeah, a year ago though, Kevin.
Change it up. You guys go out.
Welcoming into the league with immense potential, Porzingis has already fulfilled much of it, already an all-star. But you know, Greg, there are still areas he's working on.
Yeah, he's definitely getting stronger and more physical. You'd like to see him make the next pass a little more often when a teammate has a
pick. I want to pick.
Stay healthy. Boy, the sky's the limit on what he can accomplish.
The shot by Monk.
Good try.
I'm a fan of anybody who defends that way. I mean, they weren't about to open the door and just allow him to cruise.
Good try.
That's just great touch. The teardrop, well, that's all about feel.
To Monk. Here's Connaughton over Doncic, and that one off
go.
The back of the rim and in. Connaughton's got 7 points in the game. Mavericks trail by 9. Now here's Doncic. Outside, Porzingis.
Nope.
Good.
Okay.
This goes to Doncic. 7 points in the game.
And how about the vision there from Doncic? Can make the easy pass and also the difficult.
Drive it. Right. Fine.
Trevor Powell pulls it.
Come
in.
On, boys.
Rotation in the D could be better here. It'll cost them next time if it's not.
Richardson, good.
Come on, defense.
Richardson has no fear of the contact. And he stays strong and gets his finish.
Here's Monk. Richardson cover. Wagner with it. He's been patient so far. Nothing on the scoreboard yet.
Let's go.
They have ridden him today, and it has paid off in a big way.
Defense. Let's go.
With the ball. They trail by 6. Ryan against Richardson.
Don't let him in the paint. Wait, let them shoot those threes? Because it won't go in.
Defense is right there. Good on the bucket.
Easy twos, we can easily cover.
To get off the open jumper. He's going to work hard for those.
pass to Connaughton. Back to Jackson. Shoots over Brunson.
Nope.
Jackson misses. And here they come. Richardson gets a wide open look. Another
come on, boys.
He's got a role in this quarter, taking it on himself to guide their offense.
Now, here's Monk. Richardson cover. Brunson against Jackson. Here's Dallas. They're on a 14-4 run. Richardson finds Brunson. And he gets the bucket.
Well, we've seen that yep. movie a few times, haven't we? An easy bucket in the paint.
Great talkers over the years, trash talkers on the floor.
Come on, boys.
They do it more to get themselves going, Greg, or do they do it with the purpose of getting under their opponent's skin?
And Kevin, that's a great question. And believe it or not,
over and back.
You see both. I've seen guys who do it to get under your skin, and I've also seen guys that do it for their own benefit. That's how they derive their confidence. And so it's about you figuring out what works for you. I've seen some guys, they don't say smack. They don't say a word during the course of the game, but they will cut your heart out. So it's just about what fits your personality in terms of making you play your best.
I'm glad you don't trash talk here on 2K.
Let go.
No, we don't do that.
Good trap, good drive.
I'll tell you what, I'm not sure these guys can keep this up.
Yeah, so far, both teams have been outstanding at the offensive end, but we got a lot of game left to play.
And so it's Doncic with it. He brings it up for the Dallas Mavericks.
And certainly not lacking in confidence. When Doncic gets these inside looks, he just jumps all over.
Davis looking for an opening. The pass to Cornette. Shoots over Marjanovic. And it's good. Off the back of the rim and in. Now, Doncic. 6 points for him. Passes it to Burke. Good. And the assist goes to Doncic. Doncic has got his third assist on the night.
Just a super unselfish guy. Doncic is all for getting his guys going. Enjoys setting the table.
And Davis gets it to go.
Good job, Davis.
It's all about the assist on that play. He puts it in the perfect spot.
Up top, Burke. Guarded by
Jackson. Pretty.
Burke kicks to Doncic. Again, the Mavericks score.
And love how much Doncic believes in himself. It shows when he shoots off the pass like that.
And here is Brown. Davis dishes to Brown. A rebound by Marjanovic. Burke, the pass to Marjanovic. Ball's knocked loose. Kicks to Burke. Richardson outside. Another three for Dallas.
He is getting it done on the offensive end. 5 buckets through 7 shots.
Outside, Davis. Pass to Brown. From deep. That's good to Davis on the assist.
Boom.
Davis has got his second bucket of the night.
The real. Come at us, and we're coming right back at you.
Talk about it. Great competition going on. That's what makes a matchup like this so much fun to watch.
Buddy, stay out of the paint.
And the technical free throw is good. And Greg, Josh Richardson's a terrific ball handler out on the wing who can create for others.
Richardson gets a lot of assists per game at that wing position, not just looking to finish plays, but also to create for others. Very well-rounded threat on the offensive end, and that gives this team another dimension in terms of playmaking.
Mavericks leading by 3. And here's Doncic from the arc. He scores his 4th field goal. He's taken 9 shots to get those 5.
He's putting the hammer down. Dominant quarter for him, trying to push out that lead.
Jackson looking around. The kick out to Brown. And they wasted no time getting those 3 points back.
Go.
Brown's got six.
I mean, like the kick out there, recognizing there's more room outside than inside.
Nope.
And Doncic gets it to go.
And he can play the long-range game, the mid-range game.
Okay, we got to cover Doncic. Dominance.
Three-level score.
Pick him all. Let's do it.
Down low. Here's Cornette. And the last shot of the buzzer doesn't go in for him. It's been all about Luka Doncic.
Yes, we gotta cover him.
And hope you've enjoyed the broadcast so far, halfway through the first half in this one. And before we move on, what do you guys think about what we've seen so far from the Mavericks?
Yeah, in that first period, they looked to push in transition at every opportunity. With the game being fast-paced these days, you can expect this from a lot of teams. They did it very well.
Troy Brown is out there with Adetokounmpo, and there's Davis, and it's Cornette.
Come on.
The center locking down the middle. Richardson's gone 75% from the field, 6 baskets and 8 attempts. Here's Jerome. And the call on the shot that sends him to the line. Your son, Cole Gregg, was one of the top high school players in America. A lot of services had him number one. Talk about what it was like going through the recruiting process as a dad.
You know, it was fun for the most part.
Because yeah, I get really dominant child.
Everything in perspective. And the teams we dealt with, the schools we dealt with, man, they were all top notch. So that process, about as enjoyable as one could ask for. But at the same time, it's still stressful, man. That's still your little guy getting ready to head off to college.
Well, you're a dad and a proud one at that. And on our sideline, our reporter, David Aldridge.
Hey, Kevin, the Mavericks have their young star tandem in Luka Doncic and Kristaps Porzingis. KP said, we can be a pretty deadly duo. It's only going to be a matter of time. Once we get that two-man game going, it's going to be hard to stop. Guys, it's already hard to stop. Back to you.
Team on the rise, David. Thank you so much. Davis, he's covered closely, and here's Brown outside. Burke grabs the miss, and so it's Burke who brings up the ball for Dallas.
Ball.
No one near Doncic as he lets it fly. That one falls, coming off Burke's feet. Burke's got 3 assists in the game. Here's Jerome. Burke covering.
Come on, make a better pick.
Over in the corner, Brown. Willie Cauley-Stein gets the whistle that time. That's his first foul. Leonard, he's checked in for Luke Cornette. On defense, the Mavericks. Only given up 2 points this quarter.
And you could tell they had that play ready to go. Well done on the inbound.
Pass to Kleba. Back to Doncic. To the left wing, lets it go with a three. Great positioning.
Good try, good try.
Stein's got the lead up to 11 now for the man.
Oh man, the relentless pursuit of the basketball by Cauley-Stein. Just a tremendous hustler on the offensive glass.
From deep, onto the Kumbo. Cauley-Stein grabs the ball.
And close to making the defense pay for the lax coverage that time.
Richardson kicks to Doncic. Kleba, the pass to Cauley-Stein. Count it. Cauley-Stein's got 4 this quarter.
Well, you got to do more than that to slow Cauley-Stein down. I mean, he's used to absorbing contact while shooting. They need a bucket in a big way here to regain some confidence.
Leonard finds Brown. From deep 3-point range, they get the rebound. And Leonard gets it to go.
Good job.
And they keep hammering away at him inside, forcing the ball into the paint.
And the pass to Burke, back to Doncic. Now Burke
And there's the defensive 3-second call.
How?
For Dallas, they have yet to miss from the free throw line. They're 3 for 3. And so he hits the technical free throw. Jalen Brunson, he's checked in for Dallas. Passes it to Burke. Dallas moving the ball around. Here's Brunson. Uses the glass to finish the layup. Brunson's got 8 points.
Give them credit. Offensively, they've been the more efficient team.
Yeah, and it's because of the looks they're getting. Their offense has created some great opportunities.
Here's Antetokounmpo.
Let go.
And didn't do anything fancy there, but didn't need to.
Nope. He, his only concern right now is getting the points on the board. And I don't mean style points. Over to the wing. Here's Burke. Good. And the assist goes to Doncic. Burke's got his second bucket of the night.
It works well. Not much resistance from the D.
It's a lazy effort. Let's just be honest. Hoping the shooter misses, that doesn't constitute defense.
You have to like what you're seeing from Luka Doncic.
He's been a thorn in their side all game. They'll probably use this timeout to change up their D. The system they're in now, it just isn't getting it done.
Cover dominant.
Porzingis is checked in for Maxi Kleba. They've shared the load offensively.
And guys, they put the defense on their heels. You can see right now they're trying to react. And that's what you want when you're in a rhythm offensively.
Man on man.
13. Doncic right side. And the Mavericks getting another bucket right there.
And it just seems when Doncic turns it on, it's a sight to see. Incredible at scoring in a variety of ways.
Pass to Monk. On the wing, Bryant. A three, up and in, off to an efficient start, 2 for 3 from the field.
He's so aggressive at that end of the floor, and that's the quality all great scorers have.
Doncic with it, now guarded by Monk. Doncic kicks to Brunson. Trying to answer back, but that three is off the mark. In the corner, it's Monk. Here's Leonard. It's rebounded by Porzingis. Porzingis has got his 4th rebound in this one. And play stops. Whistle on what looks to be an illegal screen.
Not a problem. First turnover of the game, but overall, I like how they're taking care of the basketball.
Here's Jerome. He's got 7. And Connaughton has it in the corner. No good there, and that would have cut it to single digits. Last break, Dallas. Here's Brunson. It falls for his 5th field goal of the night. Now shooting 5 for 8.
Changing ends quickly, getting the advantage in numbers and finishing. They've been doing it all night long.
Yeah, when you're executing at this rate, you feel like no one can slow you down.
Goes up on the wing. Mavericks with the rebound.
Even when the D is playing off of the mid-range jumper, shouldn't be the shot they're looking for.
And Doncic gets it to go.
Guys, you never know what you'll see when you're watching Luka Doncic. His offensive creativity is through the roof.
Jerome passes to Bryant. Here's Jerome. Brunson covering. Dunk for 3. And another one in the scoring column for him. He's 7 of 10 from the field.
And that's just too much space to give a shooter like him. He works to get open, but the defenders have to work harder to nullify that.
Now here's Brunson. 10 points for him. That one drops for him. Brunson's got 12 in the game.
And they're beginning to just flat out fall apart defensively right now, especially on the interior.
Greg, if you're a small market team, how do you convince Don that you've drafted and developed to stay and re-sign?
It's a great question, Kevin. I actually think in a lot of ways it's easier today because you can be box office. You can be a superstar in a small market and have the name recognition because of the era we play in. And so I think the biggest way to keep them there is to build a championship caliber team around them. I think that is your saving grace. If you can prove to them that you can build a championship caliber team, I don't really think that there is a reason to want to leave.
It's a solid blueprint. Dallas making a switch here. Powell's checked in. On the wing, Jackson. Brunson covering. And the basket is good. Got it to go through on the contact. So a free throw coming up. A great opportunity for a three-point play.
Hey, guys, this is the way to stay in the game. They're doing a masterful job from the line. Perfect this quarter.
Up top, Doncic. He's got 23. Jacks up a three. Here's Porzingis. Nice work on the board. He's paying off with the basket. Porzingis has got his third bucket of the night.
The edge on the glass is the difference. It's allowed them to build this lead.
Jackson passes to Connaughton. He kicks to Monk. Launches a three. Powell pulls it in.
And the great shooters know when they've got enough opening to go for the three. I didn't think it was a bad choice on that possession.
Burke, the pass to Doncic. To the middle. Here's Brunson. Good. And the assist goes to Doncic. Brunson's got 14 points for the game.
And that bucket adds to what has been a big difference in points in the paint between the two teams.
Wagner kicks to Monk. Here's Connaughton, guarded by Doncic. Connaughton passes to Bryant. Gets the three-pointer to fall. Bryant's got six in the quarter.
Yeah, that's too good a look to give them.
Okay.
Behind the arc.
The dish to Doncic. Lock at six. To Brunson for the three. Falls right in. He is 8 for 11 with that shot.
Now, I thought maybe the D would figure him out as the game went along. Looks like he's figured them out in this first half.
Now, here's Monk. Burke covering. Bryant's shot is good.
But what mobility from Bryant. I mean, this is what makes him such a dangerous threat in this pick and roll.
And floor spacing is key for any offense, and that's what makes having a center like Bryant so valuable.
Yeah, GA, his confidence from beyond the arc grows every year, has a smooth shot release, nice touch, can pop it right over the top of pretty much any defender. He's only going to get better.
Yep, it goes, and the Dallas lead has got back down to 14 on those points from Bryant.
He's ramped up his game in a big way this quarter. I don't think he likes it when they're trailing.
Jackson against Brunson. Doncic passes to Pop. Bryant with the rebound. Now, here's Monk. He's guarded closely. Pass to Wagner. First shot, first basket. He's out of the blocks fast.
And there's a pattern starting to take shape here. They're working it inside and getting good shots from close range.
Rebounded by Jackson. Porzingis with the steal. It is good. Porzingis has got four this quarter.
And a little contact won't go a long way against Porzingis. What a display of physicality.
Monk, the pass to Connaughton. Goes up the baseline. That's in, and the Dallas lead is cut down now to just 12 on the basket from Monk.
Yeah, the chemistry has been terrific. Really impressed with their offensive execution.
Here's Doncic.
And the Doncic
creative at finding ways to just cut inside there. Doncic, a guy you must keep your eyes on.
Here's Connaughton. He's got seven. Here's Wagner. Kicks it to Monk from outside the arc. They get it back. Bryant and another shot, and that's 2 points on the layup. Bryant's got 14 points for the game.
Oh, he's been dominant this quarter. I mean, he's determined to prevent the lead from getting any bigger.
And Dallas calls their first timeout of the game.
Every timeout, a chance to review the lineups, matchups, or call a play. Now, that's what coaches are paid to do, right? I mean, curious to see what they go with here.
It's checked in for the Mavericks. Josh Richardson comes in for Jalen Brunson. .103 left to play here in the half. Burke looking over the floor. The pass to Richardson. Doncic kicks to Burke. And that's a foul called on Dwight Powell. That's foul number two for him. Maxi Kleber, he's checked in for the Mavericks. There's 48 seconds left to play here in the second quarter. Jackson passes to Cornette.
Go.
Slam dunk to finish it off.
Strong move to the 10, trying to get his guys going.
Hard not to get motivated, GA, right when your teammate makes that kind of play.
They needed that, and I love that he just didn't settle for the lay-in.
And that one's good. Burke.
Clearly, he's one of the best there is in the business when it comes to making that lead pass.
Burke's gone 3 for 4 from the floor tonight. 8-second difference between the shot clock and the game clock.
And good job they're doing at the line this quarter. They'll need to continue converting those free throws.
This is his second trip to the line in this one. A free throw good from Brown. And Brown drops them both. Here's Burke. He's got seven. Pass to Marjanovic. And here is Kleba. Here's Burke. Good. Nice job down low. Burke's got 7 points here in this quarter.
The assist is the key to that sequence. I mean, a great look to set him up.
Brown the pass to Cornette. And there's the whistle on the shot. Took the foul. Shot misses. He'll be shooting two. And there's the foul against Dallas. And he's got his first free throw of the game. The first one falls. Both shots good from the stripe.
Oh, this is a big fella who has no problems at the foul line. I mean, a very smooth touch on the stroke.
And the dunk by Doncic.
Has the vertical needed to dunk it. Doncic showing off the power and flair that he possesses.
And so it's Dallas. Up by a dozen here at the end of the quarter. And we'll see if they can keep up their tremendous shooting. They've been dialed in so far from the field. We'll return.
The 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Welcome back, everybody. This home crowd is Luka Doncic had a huge first quarter. He had 27 points, 6 rebounds, and a crazy number of assists. Let's start with you, Shaq. What'd you think about the Mavericks?
Man, I know he's 20 years old, but it's been fun watching Doncic do his thing out there. Look, his team depends on him to score, and he's doing just that. Nothing the defense is doing has slowed him down. He plays at his own
How about you, Kenny? What did you think about the visiting team?
Their rebounding was an issue. I don't think that they showed the toughness that they needed. It'll be a focus for them in the second half, I'm sure.
And now with the second half of
Th- second half upon us. We'll find out if this game becomes the route that it's threatening to be. You know, Luka Doncic has been exceptional here, guys.
No problems fighting his way to the rim in this one. A lot of points in close.
Yeah, slicing through the gaps in the defense. I mean, getting many of his buckets in the paint.
Kleba is the four with Porzingis in the middle. Josh Richardson out there with Jalen Brunson. And it's Doncic in at the small forward. That's the lineup in the game for Dallas. Over to the left wing. Here's Connaughton, guarded by Doncic. Connaughton passes to Bryant. Clock at four. In the corner, it's Monk. Launches it. It's rebounded by Dallas. Doncic has got rebound number seven for him tonight.
It's a plus five advantage for them in rebounding after that one.
He does all the little things. I mean, he does the big things. I mean, he's got them in front with another outstanding performance.
Pass to Bryant. Here's Jerome. It's rebounded by Doncic. Doncic has got rebound number eight here tonight in the game. Little over a minute gone here in the second half. And a little luck that time, but it drops. Monk's got 20.
As hot as he's been, it still has to be him who leads the charge and helps turn this game around.
Got a piece of it. And so it's Brunson with it. He brings it up for the Dallas Mavericks. Doncic against Bryant. Now here's Brunson. Tight defense on him. And they'll turn it over. Could not get off a shot. 24-second violation. And a chance to now check out the scoring distribution between the front court and the back court players tonight for the Mavericks.
And they haven't needed a whole lot of work done inside because of what their guards are doing. It's been an outstanding performance by the fellas in that backcourt.
Connaughton. Another shot. And Bryant puts it in. Bryant's got 16.
Oh, man, an aggressive player. Bryant makes things happen, putting in the second chance points.
Now, here's Doncic. He's guarded closely. A dunk by Doncic.
The finish was nice, but the setup was better.
Yeah, GA, the pick working to full effect before the stuff.
Yeah, coach is definitely pleased. That's the execution he loved to see.
To the wing right side. Jerome, good. He's got 10.
Well, it was just a mystery what the defense was doing there. You never want to give him that much space outside the three-point line.
Now, here's Doncic, guarded close. Richardson, it falls for his seventh bucket of the contest. He's 7 for 9.
Yeah, these defenders just look a bit overmatched, especially inside.
Pass to Connaughton. Leonard with the ball, takes a three. It's rebounded by Doncic. Doncic has got 9 rebounds now tonight. And the dunk by Porzingis.
Keep getting it to this man. I mean, once Porzingis catches fire, there is no putting that out. Well, it's been an express lane to the rim. Coach can't be happy about that.
4 rotations. I mean, slow help and just not enough toughness on the interior. They've got a lot to talk about.
Here's Jerome. 10 points for him. There's the pass to Monk. Just under 3.5 minutes played here in the third quarter. Mavericks leading by 15. Here's Brunson. Lays it up and banks it in. Brunson's got 4 points in the quarter.
Great teamwork punctuated by a strong finish.
Perfect example of how to run the break the right way and get a great look.
And the shot goes down.
Oh, that's some skill on that assist. I mean, the timing has to be perfect on a lead pass.
And it's the Mavericks with the ball. And
I'm done, guys. Let's quickly end it. Interesting. Not even an hour and we're losing. You know what? I'm done with this series, guys. We're not done yet. I think we're going to play the police game now. Because, no, this game sucks. So, you want to come famous? You want to get blocked? Bam. Bam. 24 bam. So, you know what? Yeah, we're going to change the game to police game. Because I am sick of this. So, give me 1 second to change the title. And we will play some of the police game. Because I'm getting sick of this game really fast, and when I get sick of games, I don't play them. I know that was a waste of money, but let me change the game. And then we will play some American Trucking. I won't play this game because honestly I'm getting bored of the other game and I don't want to get mad. I get mad easily. And when I get mad I should stop playing. So we will stop playing this game and then change to the police game. And then later tonight we will play some American Trucking. I get a little break from the game. So we will take a little break. I don't want to end it because it's really early. So let's get play a different game. Give me 1 second. So they say, if you, let's try this. Okay, we're going to download the new beta and try it. Now, this is not realistic. This gave out a couple days. So, we're going to try it. They have the computer working. They have cool stuff. Now, this is beta, so it's not. the wheel thing. So, yeah. We will get wait for it to be done downloading. So give it a couple minutes to download. But yeah, this is a new beta thing. So, yeah. We have to wait for it to be done downloading. You give it a minute to wait. One sec. Get a couple more minutes to download. Lucas, are you back or no? While we wait, we will get going on this scene. We have to wait. You only have like a couple more minutes, like a couple. But yeah. Should be done soon. go back. We will do a couple more hours. We will play this for a couple hours and then we will get off. And then we will play American Trucking tonight. I'm gonna watch a drone video for a little bit. I know that really freaks the video man, but I'm gonna watch it. Cause it's a new video that came out and I really wanna know when the next drone will be coming out. So, 1 second. We need to turn off my Google. So you guys can't hear it and I can hear it. So 1 sec. Maybe after, maybe when it's done, maybe after my stream we can watch it. One sec. Let's get into it now. I can't wait when this drone comes out. Let's try this beta out. So this is the beta for the police game. We're giving a try. Hopefully it's good. Okay, so let's go down here. Now this game is much better. They actually, like, they have a lot of work to do still, but they at least got going in here. It doesn't brighten your stream, and yeah, they are really upgrading this game. And that's what I want they to do. Wonder if they add anything. No, they didn't add fast. But they are trying to make this game a little bit better, and no. I'm happy about that, you know? They're adding so much stuff to this game. And that's good. Wait. The radaring is so much better. Like, the radar gun is, like, you could actually catch people. And one more thing. Friday, today is first day of Valor. You could actually, I forget how they... Oh yeah, that's the computer. So once you get into the this computer. This can't be the police computer. Yeah. Once the police computer comes up, it will be easy. I think it's too close to the curve. Too close to the sidewalk on the back end. Minus one, so... Spire license. Spire license.
I've got a car here that needs towing. Can you send a wrecker to my current location?
True Spire license. Spire license. Too close to the sidewalk. Too close to the sidewalk.
I'm on my way.
Into
I've got that. A car here that needs towing. Can you send a wrecker to my current location?
No parking area.
I've got a car here that needs towing. Can you send a wrecker to my current location?
Okay, look. No, what? Try to think what game I should play. Let me try it one more time. This game is not making me lose my mind. Okay, let me get shoot my gun in 1 sec. And we will start it over. I know we lose points. And that's not good to shoot your gun. But really, I don't care. Let's start over. This game is gonna make me lose my mind though. Parking Friday, valid, good, 21, wait, computer. I wish this game was a little bit better. And this game have a lot to learn. For sure on that. So, you know. Potential it could get better.
I hope it does. I got a car here that needs towing. Can you send a record to my current location?
Central location is easy to reach. It'll take some time, but we'll take care of it in the next 24 hours.
What? I don't get this game. I honestly don't get this game.
Have a nice day. Goodbye.
Is an officer available? No, I'm... I don't know. Kinda wanna take a break. I'm gonna take a break, guys, and see if you guys want me here doing choking. That will be today, probably. I don't feel like streaming. I will see. If I feel like streaming later, I will at 5 or 6. I will see. Know what? I will stream again. How about this? I stream again. And after supper. I stream it after supper. Chalking and... Okay. So that one we will be next. Lucas, do you want to talk or not? We will be streaming again after supper. Do you want to talk, Lucas? But... yeah. If you want to talk, let me know. Okay. I will be streaming again after supper, and then we will, maybe, I will see. Let me know. We can talk now, Lucas, and then when I have supper, I will go have supper and come back, and we can talk for a little bit more, and then I will live stream again. American Trucking, okay? Thank you guys for watching. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe. And I will see you guys later tonight for trucking.